people have suffered a lot. Like day by day, graduates have finished from school and they will come inside NYC. And when they go inside labor market, there's no providing job for them.
Will you keep quiet?
That they will be able to point fingers at, you know, for good. It's very important. Touching lives, you know, you never stop.
Wait.
Continue.
So, even when you go inside Cotonou or Togo, their government is provided job for them. But our government will not control, as in, they will not control like Togo and provide job for them. So let government empowerment us. Like they should give job for people. So in 2020 like that. So and for graduates too. Let's for employ people so that when they empowerment us, even if certificate is not work for people that they want to do office job, the empower that they empowerment us with justice.
No problem.
If I may ask, what's your discipline? No, I mean, what's your discipline?
I'm a crop member, so I have discipline. I'm for people that, yes, government, but many people do like civil servant now that they are discipline. So I'm people that work in private office too, so they have discipline.
Sorry, maybe you don't get what I'm trying to say. I mean, what did you study in school? What's your course of study? What was your course of study?
Oh, I study journalism.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you.